he wants to see the land stripped bare, so we'll never run out of supply. Says the only thing greed he wants to see is the rotting corpses of dead slaves.
Something extra for all the trouble you caused.
Keep away from his hands. Hold it.
I don't think so.
So much less hope, and so much more despair.